Hi everyone, welcome to my new series where I will be teaching you Selenium from the scratch. Whether you are a complete beginner or looking to sharpen your skill, this playlist is designed just for you. In this series, we will cover everything you need to become proficient in Selenium. From setting up your environment, writing your first test cases, to mastering advanced automation technique. We will see the real world scenarios as well. We will practice more. And we will also tackle some challenges. Okay. So if you are ready to take your automation skills to the next level, hit that subscribe button and let's get started on this journey to mastering Selenium. So guys, from today we will start a basic lecture. In this, we are going to see automation testing, when we can switch to automation testing, why automation testing, advantages and its disadvantages, and automation testing tools. So few videos will be theoretical, where we are going to see some we can say as a theoretical part of Selenium, and then we will move to the coding part. So let's get started guys. So first we will see what is automation testing. Okay, automation testing. Okay, so what is automation testing? So automation testing is a software technique that automates the process of validating and functionality of a software. It means in this technique, okay, I will write also so that you can understand easily. Okay, so it is a software technique. It is a software testing technique, testing techniques that automates the process of validating the functionality of software, functionality of software to meet the business requirement. Okay, so the process of testing, okay, the process of testing of software so that it will meet the business requirement is known as automation testing. Okay, so this is the basic definition of automation testing. Now when we switch, okay, when we switch to automation testing, okay, so let's see some points. Okay, when we switch to automation testing, so you can switch to automation testing when you have multiple test cases, or you can say you want to run the same test cases across multiple machine at a time. Okay, if you want to run scripts or test cases, okay, you can say script also or test cases also you can say. Okay, so if you want to run the script or test cases, okay, on multiple machines at a time, then you require automation testing, then you have to switch to the automation testing. Okay, and also you have to mention, like, if you want to run same test cases, okay same test cases, then you have to switch to automation testing. So this is the first point. Okay, second point, if you want to avoid the human error, then you have to switch to automation testing. Okay, and if you want to run the same scripts on different browsers, then you have to switch to the automation testing. Why I am saying this one? Because suppose you have written 10 test cases and you want to run the 10 test cases in a different browser, then if you are doing it manually, then you have to again run the same test cases into a different browser. For example, if you are you have started testing on Chrome, and if your business requirement is to test on a Firefox also, or you can say Edge also, so you have to do the same scenario multiple times, right? But if you are using automation testing, then you can do in a single click. Okay, So that's in this three we can say ways we have to switch to the automation testing. Now, why automation testing? Okay, why automation testing? Okay, see, these three points you can also say in the automation testing part. Okay, why automation testing? Because we want these three very efficiently. Okay, that's why automation testing. But in this also, like, we have to see some advantages and disadvantages. So first we will see the advantages of automation testing. Okay, so what are the advantages of automation testing? So let's see. First advantage, okay, automation testing improves the coverage of testing. Improve the coverage of testing. Okay, improve the coverage means manually maybe you can skip some test cases, okay, or you have limited time to perform that, because you have to write the scenario and then you have to run the scenario, so you will write less scenario to complete the task, you have to complete the task. But in the automation you can improve your coverage, right? You can write multiple test cases in a single click, so this will be a great advantage. Another, can be run 24/7. If you are running any test cases manually, then you have to be in front of the system, or you can say you have to be involved 100% to test that testing, to cover the testing, right? But if you are using automation testing, then you can run your script, okay, and then you can go and walk. So after some time you can see your script is already completed and you can see the reports. So the coverage you can say, or the and also the time you can say, so you can run the automation script 24/7. Okay, if you are not in front of the system, so anyone can, in instance of you also, can run the test cases. So can be run 24/7. Now, takes less resource, okay, and time. If you are using automation testing, then it will take less resource, okay, so few resource can able to test the script or test the software, okay, and also it take less time as compared to the manual part. Okay, now it helps testing which is not possible without automation. Okay, some testing we can't achieve without automation. So the testing is stress testing, okay, stress testing, then reliability testing, reliability testing, okay, load testing, okay, and performance testing. So these are the testing which you can't do manually. You need to require some automation tool, right? Automation testing, performance testing. Okay, so some testing is not possible, okay, without automation. That is stress testing, reliability testing, how your software is reliable, load testing at a single time, how many people or users can be on your website. Okay, performance testing, how much your website takes time to load the piece. Okay, so these type of testing you can't do it manually. You need to require some software tools that will help you, or that will give you insight so that you can perform these type of testing. So these are the advantages of automation testing. Okay, now disadvantages of automation testing. What are the disadvantages of automation testing? So first disadvantage, expensive. Okay, so automation testing is expensive because you require some paid tools, or you require high skill professional to perform the automation testing, so it is expensive. Another one, required हाई स्किल प्रोफेशनल्स, हाई स्किल प्रोफेशनल्स, ओके। नाउ कंटिन्यूअस स्क्रिप्ट मेंटेनेंस, कंटिन्यूअस स्क्रिप्ट मेंटेनेंस, बिकॉज यू आर राइटिंग मल्टीपल स्क्रिप्ट राइट, सो मल्टीपल स्क्रिप्ट रिक्वायर्ड, मल्टीपल मल्टीपल स्क्रिप्ट रिक्वायर्ड मेंटेनेंस, बिकॉज फॉर अ सिंगल पेज यू आर राइटिंग मल्टीपल टेस्ट केसेस राइट, सो टू कीप ऑल देम टूगेदर इट रिक्वायर्ड अ हाईली मेंटेनेबल, ओके, सो दैट यू कैन यूज इट इन द लेटर टाइम ऑल्सो, सो रिक्वायर्ड कंटिन्यूस स्क्रिप्ट मेंटेनेंस, ओके। एंड ऑल्सो ऑटोमेशन टूल्स हैव सम लिमिटेशन, ऑटोमेशन टूल्स हैव लिमिटेशन, देयर आर मल्टीपल ऑटोमेशन टूल्स इन द मार्केट, बट इफ यू सी सो इन ऑल द टूल्स सम पार्ट इज मिसिंग, ओके, सो यू कांट अचीव 100% ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग राइट, सो दिस इज द पॉइंट्स ओके विच यू कैन कवर इन द डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग, ओके। नाउ नाउ वी विल सी सम ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग टूल्स, ओके, ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग टूल्स, सो बेसिकली वी आर गोइंग टू कवर वेब ऑटोमेशन टूल्स हेयर ओनली, बिकॉज वी आर लॉन्चिंग वेब ऑटोमेशन प्लेलिस्ट दैट इज सेलेनियम, सो वी आर सीइंग ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग टूल, वी कैन राइट लाइक वेब ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग टूल, वेब ऑटोमेशन टेस्टिंग टूल, ओके। द फर्स्ट वन इज डेफिनेटली सेलेनियम, विच वी आर गोइंग टू सी द कंप्लीट वीडियो इन दिस लेक्चर, ओके, इन दिस सीरीज वी कैन से। नाउ सेकेंड वन इज साइप्रस, साइप्रस इज ऑल्सो सेकेंड मोस्ट यूज लाइक मोस्ट पॉपुलर ऑटोमेशन टूल, ओके। थर्ड वन टोस्का, टोस्का इज ऑल्सो वेरी पॉपुलर एंड यूज इन मेनी मल्टीनेशनल कंपनीज। एंड द फोर्थ वन इज प्लेराइट, ओके, सो देयर आर मेनी मोर, ओके, इन द मार्केट देयर आर मेनी मोर ऑटोमेशन टूल, सो या वी कैन से एज ऑफ नाउ लाइक दिस फोर वी आर डिस्प्लेइंग हियर, सो वी कैन से लाइक दिस इज द पार्ट, ओके। नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द सेलेनियम, सेलेनियम वर्जन, एडवांटेजेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज, एंड सेलेनियम इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर, ओके, सो या विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर गाइज, थैंक यू, बाय बाय।